Yesterday I had told you something about the earth and the moon. Can anyone tell me how are they related?
They are brother and sister, Guruji.
What? How can you say such a thing?
Because we call her Dharti Ma and the moon Chanda Mama.
That's a new idea. But what I had told you was that the earth is a planet and the moon is a satellite. They have also been created by God. By the way, I had given you an assignment yesterday.
Guruji, will you punish me for something that I did not do?
Of course not. Then I didn't do my homework. That was a tricky question. I hope the others have completed their assignment. If you haven't done your homework, it's a serious lapse on your part.
I'm sorry, Guruji. The next time, I will definitely complete my assignment.
That's all right. Don't repeat your mistake. By the way, now who can give me an appropriate caption for our project?
Teach us the right way, Guruji.
Yes, teach us the right way is an appropriate caption for our project.
Guruji, who will teach us the right way?
First, your parents and others at home. Then we, your teachers in school. Who else teaches us the right ways?
Our elders in the society and so on.
That's right.
What is the right way, Guruji?
As we move through the ashram and do our works, I will tell you what is that constitutes the right ways. Now suppose that your friends are playing, but your mother insists you to study. What will you do?
As my friends are playing, I will definitely go to play.
No, that's wrong. We must always obey our parents, teachers and elders. That's one of the right ways. They will always say for our good.
He pushed me and I fell.
And why did you push him?
He is not allowing me to feed the cow.
That's no excuse. And why did you beat him on his back? You shouldn't have done that. Now children, tell me, what should they have done?
They should have shared their work.
Yes, they have misbehaved. And what should they do now?
They should be sorry for their wrongdoing.
That's right. Forgiving and being friends is very important. Can any one of you cite me an example of who forgave others for their wrongdoing?
Lord Rama forgave Kaikeyi and did not blame her for sending him to the forest.
That's the finest example. Any other such examples?
Yes, Guruji. Ashwatthama's life was saved due to Draupadi's forgiveness, whose 5 sons were treacherously killed when they were sleeping in the night.
Very good. Forgiveness brings healing, and our land so needs healing from hatred and violence. Now, can you give me an example of who were good friends?